So you want to open a bank account in the Netherlands. What to do? Well, with most banks in the Netherlands, this is a very simple and straightforward process. Well, with others, it's a bit of a hassle. But not to worry, I'm going to guide you through the process, and at the end of the video, I will discuss which banks are the easiest to open a bank account with. Now, the first step in opening a bank account in the Netherlands is finding out which situation applies to you and proceeding from there. Depending on where you live or where you are from, the following will apply. Do you have an EU passport or residency papers for living or working in the Netherlands? 2. Do you have a passport from a non-EU but a EEA country, which is the European Economic Area? And 3. Are you registered with the BRP, the Basisregistratie Personen, which is the record of where exactly you live in the Netherlands? Now, if you live anywhere in the Netherlands, you must register with your local municipality, and this will place you in the BRP. It is very important that you are actually registered with your local municipality, since banks will check this. If this is not correct, it's not going to be possible to open up a bank account. So just simply renting a place or having a house does not qualify as living in the Netherlands. You will have to explicitly register with the BRP. Luckily, registering with the BRP is very simple and fast. Most major cities in the Netherlands have multiple offices where you can fill in the required form. Before we move on to the actual registration process, please subscribe for more financial and banking information. So you have a Dutch or EU passport or residency papers, are living in the Netherlands, and you are registered with the BRP, then you can simply go to the website of any Dutch bank and fill out the online application to open a new account. Now, the easiest banks to open an account with are ING Bank, Knab Bank, Bunk Bank, and ABN AMRO Bank. There are many more banks in the Netherlands, however, some of these have very long and very extensive registration processes that just slow things down. Now, if you solely register for a personal account for savings and making payments, your account will be ready in a matter of hours, after which it will take a few business days to receive your debit card. For credit cards, most banks will require additional information and you might have to fill in additional paperwork. This will slow down the registration process. So if you don't need a credit card right away, I would recommend just to register for a normal personal account, and then you can always add a credit card later on. Now, if you have an EU or EEA passport, but you do not live in the Netherlands, you can still open up a bank account in the Netherlands. This will only be possible though at Bunk Bank. The sole requirement is that you do live in an EEA country, which means you have to live in the European Economic Area. When you move out of this European Economic Area, your bank account will be suspended, so take note of that. Bunk Bank is not your typical bank. They have a few innovative upgrades and also some limitations, but I will discuss all of these in a separate video. Now, if you don't live in an EEA country, then normally you cannot open a bank account in the Netherlands. However, some exceptions are being made, and these will be reviewed on a case-to-case basis, and they will greatly vary from bank to bank. Be assured that the bank will only do this if it's financially highly lucrative for them to do so. So in most cases, it would simply be easier and faster to apply for an investment passport that some European countries offer, then register with your local municipality to be entered into the BRP, and then to open a bank account as an EU citizen living in the Netherlands. So this is how you open a bank account in the Netherlands as an EU or non-EU citizen. In the next video, we will discuss business bank accounts, so please subscribe for more financial and banking information. Take care.